Songbirds, this is Jackie. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. And if you're looking for hope, health, and help, then you've come to the right place. If you've been following me on social media, I am in New York right now, but that does not mean that I put my health on the back burner. In fact, it means even more so, I make sure that it's a priority. Now, we're in a space where we have an amazing facility, and I'm gonna insert a clip of what the facility looks like. But if you are on vacation and they didn't have a facility that's nice like this, all you would need is just a little bit of floor space. So tonight I'm going to show you what I would do if the equipment was not available. So no gym, no problem. We've already done pretty much all of our cardio today. So we've been walking around like crazy. I think we've been logging, how many steps would you say, hun? About 14 to 16,000 steps a day, I think. So about 5 or 6 miles, I think it's been roughly estimated. So we've got our cardio in. So I'm just gonna show you some of the repetitions that I do. And this is without weight. So if you don't have any equipment, not a problem. So I'm going to, on the bottom, I'm going to list all of the reps and the sets. So you can just follow along and we'll just have a great workout session together. So come join me. So it's a very, very nice gym that we have in here. This is the fitness room. So there's lots and lots of equipment. And the view is really awesome. Really, really pretty. Weighted balls, exercise balls, a set of a bunch of free weights, which is nice, and yoga mats. So it's a very, very, very nice facility. But what I'm gonna do today is I'm just gonna show you what I would do if this was not here. So all you'd need is just a small little bit of floor space. So that's what we're gonna do tonight. We'll be right back.